Well, remember how the figure was here and the ocean was white? So the figure disappeared under this sort of blackish ocean and water. And then I wanted to see what happened if somehow there was some reference to a sky, some reference to space in this very flat painting. So that's where we are right now, sort of trying to figure out what happens with that. And see if it's even possible to do what I was trying to do.